I like the new house that you cleaned up.
Thanks.
What you working on there?
Just a project.
Jesus, can I see you look too? That's a car with a computer and a face and a screen and everything. That's weird.
Yeah, it's kind of weird what happens.
What's this?
Red pulls this and pushes button. What happens? I'm Lightning McQueen. There.
Ow. What do you mean? I was looking up some new stuff and guess what I found out?
Huh.
It's something called the Mannequin Challenge. Have you ever heard of that?
No.
Oh, well, if we just do this. Yes. So you walk in and you do this. You stay still. You just don't move at all. I don't want to be rude, but you know how your dad's kind of, you know, cuckoo crazy?
Yeah.
Well, we do them. Everyone does the Mannequin Challenge together.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah, so let's just act like we're talking. And we just stay completely still.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, call up some of your friends, too.
Dad, come here!
Alright, guys, what's that music coming from? Hey, Frog, what's going on, buddy? I'm sorry about being rude to you the other day. Frog? Why is everyone frozen? Is it kind of... Hey, Muno! Piggy! Piggy! Answer me, Piggy! Piggy, answer me! Taylor, answer me! No one loves me! Wait, I know what it is. Oh, no. Oh, I know who loves me. Timmy! Hey! Taylor! I thought you were right over there! Whatever. Come on, guys. Please? Wait, Timmy, I have a question. How did Taylor move from the desk all the way over here? And I didn't even see it. Come on, it's no fair. You can't even be playing my mind like this. He's dead. Answer me, Melissa. There we go. Bowser, what's your name again? And what is your name? Miles. You know the answer, don't you? Miles. Miles. Your family's over there. Why is nobody moving, please? Brian. And what is that music? Brian. Captain Sparkles. Oh my god, I want an autograph. Please, I need an autograph. Please, come on, buddy, come on. I need an autograph. And just give me an autograph, please. Oh, Brody, I told you were gonna break your bones like that. Lily, please don't jump. Please don't jump. Please don't jump. Please don't jump. What are you doing up there? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Somebody answer me, please. Woody, don't fall. Buzz, can you even see with him there? Can't you? Oh, the fairies. I wish everyone was unfrozen like little weirdos. I wish everyone was unfrozen. Wait a minute. Mario, the Mario cast, doesn't give a crap about me. George Seahorse, we haven't seen you in forever. Oh, this makes no sense. Why is nobody answering me? It makes no sense. No one loves me. Oh, Timmy loves a good mannequin challenge.
I really feel bad for my dad. He felt like annoyed. He felt ignored.
I guess everyone else can win. No one else is moving yet. Except Piggy.
I don't think Elmo can move anyway. I think he's dead.
I think he comes back to life.
Yeah, he comes back randomly every episode or every 2 seconds.
This is kind of weird. How is everyone still frozen?
Okay, guys. Jokes.
Oh my god, whatever, Timmy. You ruined the mannequin challenge! Miles, don't be rude. I'm sorry, Timmy.
Wait, why is he still frozen?
What?
Oh.
Oh, no. Stop beating me up!
I don't care! You shot! You're the one who broke my wristbands!
But you're the one that took me to the park!
Because I'm trying to be a good brother!
Wow.
Jesus.
You're kind of rude. Frog didn't send, he doesn't get the move because he's dumb. And I... Whoa! Oh my god! Captain Sparkles, can I have an autograph? Sure, little girl. Can you come here for a minute, Timmy? Hmm? Do you and Melissa want my autograph?
Yes.
Okay, those are some weird shit. Here we go. Here's my signature. It's so pure and golden. It's each, like, you know.
This one's kind of more official.
That's good.
CS, for Captain Sparkles.
Yeah.
Hey, what's this gonna do?
And this thing says M. That's the stylist. Well, there's one that says M on it for Melissa, I guess. Alright. Oh, wait, I thought. Oh, you already have an autograph. Fairies! What up, matey?
The lights are gonna be off. I'm ready.
Okay.
I wonder
if this works. What is it, Timmy? Can you keep that one on so we actually have light?
Don't worry. Trust me.
Okay. That's so dark, Timmy. Whoa, Timmy, it's a light.
My pen has a flashlight?
I guess so.
Can
I
turn the
what was wrong?
On the wall.
What wall? I don't know if it's a laser or something. Let me turn the light back on real quick. Where is it? Excuse me. Where is it? There it is. Do it again. Where is it?
Oh. It's right there.
That's so cool. Timmy, I actually have a question.
Thanks
for this. You also a really cool mannequin challenge. Are you okay?
Yeah.
That's an awesome mannequin challenge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But why is these people not moving?
I don't know. Maybe it's just because we don't have enough hands to move the video. So, let's put that card.
Yo, that
one's
moving. Well,
that's nice.
And he's probably sucking out all my blood.
No way. There can't be two pigs in one house. Out of here. I like your body.
Get off.
Oh my god. Get off my wood.
Get off.
Sushi is served.
I did it take 5, 15
golden hours. That's right, Timmy. Have fun. I'll see you later. I'm gonna be waiting here for you. I just gotta type. Black Beetles in the city.